My name is Ming Smith. I was born in Detroit, Michigan. I never chose to be a photographer. It chose me. How do I capture the essence of a goddess? I don't try to capture it. I try to let it go free. It's feminine energy, whether it's a leaf, a pistil, and a flower, or a woman, which is part of life. And with that reflective material, there was spirit. You'll see faces, you'll see bodies. There's healing quality about shooting.